站在高高的山岗，看那铁路修到我家乡，一条条巨龙翻山越岭，为雪域高原带来安康。
That was Lillian Guo, everybody. Let's give her another big round of applause representing China with that beautiful melodic voice.